Well, we just listened to Perry's new single, and I wasn't impressed with that. But Zayn has released his new single from his new album, and I am a big fan of Zayn. I enjoyed his last album, and the real fans of Zayn Malik would enjoy Zayn, because his music recently, when he came on to the scene, you know, he had that song with Lil Wayne and Chris Brown. I feel like people generally thought that Zayn was always going to do R&B. But, you know, he's kind of into acoustic little vibe. And, you know, I really appreciate it. You know, I am genuinely a fan of Zayn Malik's music. So he's released his new single. I can't remember what it's called. I think it's called Acoustic or something. Or Accountability or something. Something beginning with A, I think. So I want to see if I'm feeling it. It's called Alienated. I mean, I told y'all that it was something beginning with A. Let's see what the Sun or Speaker is saying about Zayn Malik's Alienated.
Last night, we were drinking, trying to think away the pain, trying to disconnect my body from my soul, from my soul.
Come on, Zayn.
See, I feel all right already.
Falsetto. Zayn Malik's coming with falsetto. Zayn! Falsetto. Zayn Malik is giving us vocals. I'm speechless. Don't sleep on Zayn Malik. Zayn's been doing music like this. That, I ain't saying it's a hit. It probably won't climb up the charts. This is grown folk music. And I appreciate him for growing with his audience. This ain't no pop chasing a hit. This is him singing the music that's on his heart. People are going to say he's trying to sound like his bandmates from One Direction. Me personally, I don't think he is. I think this is authentic. I'm with it. I'm adding this to my playlist. It's not every day that we need to be listening to pop music and things that make us dance and things that make us twerk and things that just, you know, seem popular at the moment. Sometimes we need music to make us think. Sometimes we need music to bring us back to reality. Sometimes we need music for soul searching. He says he feels alienated. And this is very relatable. And for me, I like this song. And it will go on my playlist. And this is the reason why I am a fan of Zayn. Because I don't think people will believe that he makes music like this. I prefer this than his ex-girlfriend Perry's new song.